Hip rotator stretch. I'm gonna start with one leg crossed out in front of me, straight line perpendicular to myself. Hands are right in front. What I'm gonna do is I'm reaching my back leg long from the side. I look like this. I'm gonna press this front leg into the ground as hard as I can with a big breath out for 5 seconds. 2, 3, 4, 5. Then as I relax, I'm just gonna try and sink a little bit deeper into the stretch. Now, as I stretch, I wanna make sure that I maintain a nice long spine and I'm not slouching forward.